You obvious as a motherfucker, Skinny.
How the fuck you know I was here? You didn't even look.
I got eyes in the back of my head.
Now, that'd be some sick shit. That'd be like superhero shit almost.
So what good news you hear that you bringing today?
I ain't really got no good news, really. I'm really just seeing what you into.
You ain't down with CBI no more?
Nah, not as much. I'm really just trying to diversify my skill set. Hey, how about you put me on?
Well, I ain't looking for people who want to pivot. I'm looking for people who want to stay put.
Hey, now, wait, look. I'm a loyal-ass motherfucker. Hey, check it out. I'm a beast with numbers.
Oh, yeah?
But I'm the best. Now, throw anything at me. Try me. Give me a hard one, too.
All right. Let's see what you got. What's 6,789 times 237?
That's 1,608,993. That's right.
Yeah, that right.
Give me another one, a harder one.
All right, let's see. What's 5,433 divided by 82?
That's 66.256. Yeah.
Jesus Christ, how the fuck you do that?
Man, I see numbers in my head. Like, I always have. When I was a kid, I ain't really start reading until I was like 6. And all the teachers at school thought I was stupid. But the fact is, I was never fucking stupid. I just had all of this math going on in my head. Like, all the fucking time. I could never turn it off.
All right, let's try this. Paco got 2 keys of cocaine. Maria got a half. Now, Julian, he need an 8 from Paco and a 1/4 from Maria to finish his cut to get to 4 keys. How much coke did Julian start with?
Wait. Are we going metric system? Because if we are, then the 28 grams to an ounce conversion, that's technically putting it all off by 0.71.
I think I got a spot for you, kid.
Yeah, that's what I like to hear.